This is Korea.
This is Korea, a peaceful land once, with lakes and villages and mountains where the rice grew. Men and women worked, and people lived for living, until the ruthless red hand of communism reached out to snatch it. Old people and kids and more kids. Sometimes I think that's the last thing any of us will ever forget. Those kids, laughing, crying, homeless, hungry, until we fed them. Korea, where it gets cold in the wintertime, as it does at home, where young men and women marry. Kids used to play happily. And here come your kids, and yours, and yours. Dirty and tired, slogging back from the desperate chosen reservoir fight. Not retreating, as they say, but advancing in a different direction. The 1st Marine Division. While the head man of the village watches them pass and wonders, and the villagers still all wonder, and little Po Sang-ri wonders too, poor kid. Into the rest camp near Maysan for Christmas. Christmas in the year of grace 1950. Last Christmas.
For Christ is Lord of Mary, and gathered all above, while mortals sleep, the angels keep their watch of one.
Christmas Eve. And all those kids again on their funny ice sleds. And Joe Blow out there on guard duty. Merry Christmas, Joe. Fleet Post Office. Mail, stuff from home, flown in by the Navy. And is that welcome? Cigarettes, candy, newspapers, letters. Did you remember? Did you? Some of the boys didn't get back for Christmas. They stayed where they fell. And these are the replacements, the new men to take their honored places, to fill the gaps. Look at their faces, young faces. American faces. New York, Georgia, Idaho, Texas, Maine, and California. Your sons. With a pride in the Corps and the will to do. Chow line. For a real feed this time. No K-rations wolfed in a foxhole. The first hot meal. Get that. The first hot meal in 2 months. Steaks that the Navy flew in for Christmas dinner. Hot coffee. Rather. Fleet Marine Force Headquarters and a formation for decorations. For gallantry and action, the Silver Star.